This is Tess. I'd just like to share a video with all the plants I have. And probably I'll go over with all these plants I have right now. So first, I just want to tour you with all the plant location here at home. So first rock here is this rock with some of my succulents and cactus. And at the bottom also. So this is the second rock where I keep all the plants that requires a little bit of water compared to the succulents. And then I will go on the details of each of these plants after. These are the trees, a bonsai tree that I am taking care of. These are the orchids. These are more cattleyas, and the one at the bottom are basically phalaenopsis. I also have two plants here at the living room, the ZZ plant and the snake plant here. Here's my bedroom. I have a rack over there with plants. I have two plants here on the sides. They are two snake plants. I'll go into details of that afterwards. This is the first one I have on this rack. This is called the Peperomia caperata, which is called the Burgundy Ripple Peperomia. The next one, I have this begonia. This is called Begonia T-Rex, most commonly used name is Begonia Ruby Sleepers. This is the third one. This is a fern. This is called Pelai rotundifolia, which is called the button fern as well. Down at the bottom. So these are my calathea at the bottom. Start with this beautiful calathea medallion. So it has some shades of purple in the leaves. Alethea medallion. Has this pink color on the leaves. This is the second one. It's called Calathea freddi. And the botanical name is Concinna. No, it's most commonly known as Concinna prayer plant. My third one will be Calathea lancifolia insignis, which is normally called as rattlesnake Calathea. Two more plants in this location are the bird's nest, birds of paradise, I mean. And the other one, I don't know the name yet. I'll check this one tonight and then we'll update it next time when I take some video again. But this is like a tricolor leaves. See, it has some pink on the sides. And white and green. Next will be on this rock, where I keep some of my trees and other ornamental plants also. This is the first one. This is a Adenium obesum, which is called desert rose plant. The next one. This is Azer parmatum, or what is called the red maple bonsai tree. And then I have this olive tree, which is called Lea europoi. Europoea olive tree. Next one. This is also a bonsai tree. It's called Ficus microcarpa, which is normally called as ginseng bonsai tree. Next one, I don't have a name yet. My next bonsai tree. I think this is a cypress tree, but I have to check. I just planted it and they haven't had a chance to find a name. Hi, so this is my first plant and the name is Pilea peperomioides, which is normally called as Chinese money plant. So,
keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever.